Hey humans, GSA plans to upgrade 42,000 square feet of windows, doors, and curtain wall at the Robert V. Denney Federal Building and Courthouse in Lincoln, Nebraska. This Inflation Reduction Act project is slated to use $41 million worth of low-embodied carbon materials. Click the link to find out what's going on in Lincoln, Nebraska. Peace.